Video solution to NCERT exercise questions. Class 10 math exercise 7.2 coordinate geometry question number 5. This question is a wee bit more difficult than the ones you had done earlier, but it's not going to take us more than a minute and a quarter or a minute and a half to solve this. Let's get started. Find the ratio in which the line segment joining point A whose coordinates are 1, minus 5 and point B whose coordinates are minus 4, 5. We need to find the ratio in which this line segment is divided by the x-axis. Also find the coordinates of the point of division. Let's take a look at it. Let x-axis divide this line segment AB at point P in the ratio k is to 1. There are two things that you need to know, two concepts that you need to know to solve this question. The first one, the y-coordinate of any point on the x-axis is 0. So a typical point on the x-axis is going to have a coordinate which is going to look like x, 0. So as we start the question, we know the y-coordinate of point P. The second concept that we need to know, this is the first concept that you need to know to solve this question. The second concept that we need to know is the section formula. We know that point P divides this line segment in the ratio k is to 1. So the x and y coordinates of point P are what this section formula basically gives us. X coordinate of point P is kx2 plus x1 divided by k plus 1. And the y coordinate of point P are ky2 plus y1 divided by k plus 1. We know the y coordinate of point P. I'm going to take this y coordinate of point P and apply it in the section formula to find the value of k. That's step number 1. So the y coordinate of point P is equal to 0. The section formula, I'll write it quickly for a reference, ky2 plus y1 divided by k plus 1. We need to find out the value of k. We'll mark y1 and y2. Y1 equals minus 5, y2 is equal to plus 5. So the y coordinate of point P, 0, is equal to k into y2. Y2 is a 5. So this is going to be equal to 5k. Y1 is equal to minus 5. So plus y1 will make it as 5k minus 5 divided by k plus 1. Cross multiply, the left hand side will remain 0. This is equal to 5k minus 5. 5k minus 5 equals 0, which means 5k is equal to 5, or the value of k is equal to 1. If k equals 1, the x-axis divides this line segment in the ratio 1 is to 1. So part 1 of this question is done. Part 2, we need to find out the coordinates of the point where the x-axis cuts this line. The y-coordinate is already known to us, so there is nothing to be found there. So all that is left is finding out the x-coordinate of point P. We're going to be applying the section formula, only that this time when we are applying it, we'll be applying it to the x-coordinate and we'll be using k to be equal to 1. The x-coordinate, the formula is equal to k into x2 plus x1 divided by k plus 1. We'll mark x1, x2. X1 equals 1. X2 is equal to minus 4. We know the value of k is equal to 1. So the x-coordinate essentially translates to x2 plus x1 divided by 1 plus 1. I've replaced k as 1. X2 is equal to minus 4, X1 is equal to plus 1 divided by 2. So the x-coordinate of point P is equal to minus 3 by 2. X-coordinate is what we needed to find out. Once I got the x-coordinate, the coordinates of point P will be equal to minus 3 by 2, 0. So part 2 is also found. Part 1, x-axis cuts this line in the ratio, divides this line in the ratio 1 is to 1. The coordinates of the point where it meets this line is minus 3 by 2, 0. Quickly summarize both these parts in a printed form. We're applying the section formula on the y coordinate of point P, because that's known to us, that's equal to 0, to compute the value of k. We get 5k minus 5 equals 0 once we apply this formula, or k to be equal to 1. K is equal to 1. The ratio in which the x-axis divides this line segment is 1 is to 1. Part 1 is done. I'm going to be picking up the value of k to be equal to 1, applying it in the section formula to find the x-coordinate of point P. X coordinate of point P is given by kx2 plus x1 divided by k plus 1. If k is a 1, this basically translates to x2 plus x1 divided by 1 plus 1. X1 is equal to 1, x2 is equal to minus 4. So we get the x coordinate of point P to be equal to minus 3 by 2. So the point where the x-axis meets this line, the coordinates of that point is minus 3 by 2, 0. Before you leave, I want you to do two things. One, sign up at online.maxtute.com. and start your online CBSE Class 10 Maths coaching. It takes all of 5 minutes and 3 steps to get started. And second thing, subscribe to this channel, youtube.com/maxtute, and spread the word about the channel and the course to your friends and classmates.